Hi. Linda is trying to teach Barkley to stay off the couch, but it's the one thing she just can't teach him how to do. How's it going? See, you know, he just won't stay off that couch, will he? Oh, that's a good idea. You're going to show him the blanket? Terrific idea. Barkley is supposed to stay and sleep on his blanket. Come on, boy. Get on it. Good dog. Do you think he'll stay there when we go out? Maybe you... Oh, great. Right. Give him the sign to stay. Good idea. Okay. Got the sign, Barkley? Gonna stay, Barkley? Now, Linda and I are just going out for a little while, Barkley. So you be a good dog and stay right there, okay? No, stay. Don't get up. Stay. That's it, Barkley. Stay. Good. Barkley, get down off that couch, Barkley. You know, you really can't blame Barkley. This couch is very comfortable. I was just getting comfortable. What are you doing? Why are you piling all that stuff on the couch? Oh. Okay, I got the idea. So that it won't be comfortable for Barkley, right? Right, great idea. I'll help you. Good, okay. Terrific. You're not going to want to sit up here now, Barkley boy. Not after we finish this. Okay, Barkley. Little reading for you, Barkley. Okay. Terrific. Oh, that's perfect. Ah, good. Now, I don't think Barkley's going to want to sleep on that couch. Now, let's go out again and see what he does. Okay? Right, okay. Okay, Barkley. Stay right there. Okay, Barkley. Good boy. Stay there. Okay. Stay, Barkley. Okay. Oh, no. Barkley, get down, Barkley. I know it doesn't work. You give up? Yeah, I don't blame you. Wait a minute. You give up? Well, then it's my turn. I have a great idea. I'll be right back, okay? Yeah. You, stay. Just kidding. Ta-da! This is Barkley's new bed. Isn't it great? Yeah? Where'd I get it? Oh, from an old couch in the basement. I thought maybe it would come in handy one day. Want to try it? Good. Okay. Come on, Barkley. Here's your new bed, boy. Come on, Barkley. Come on. Come on, Barkley. You're going to love it. That's it. Attaboy. You can do it. Come on, Barkley. Come on. I don't think he knows it's a bed. Maybe you can show him the sign to lie down? Oh, good idea. Oh, Clay, watch, Barkley. Come on, that's a sign to lie down, Barkley. No, Barkley. On the cushion. Right next to it. Come. Oh, you're going to put the blanket on there? Good idea. And I'll get his new toy. Okay? Good. Okay, Barkley, this is it. Now, watch. Linda's putting the blanket on your cushion, okay? And here's your new toy. Okay? There you go. Come on, Barkley. Come on, Barkley. Come on, lie down, Barkley. Come on, Barkley. It's great. Not on the couch. Show him. What? That's what I thought you said. You want me to show him? Ha. Pretend I'm a dog? Ah, come on, Linda. What are you? Yeah, yes. Of course I want to help, but okay. All right, Barkley. Now, watch. I'm going to show you what you're... Very funny. All right, just watch me, Barkley. I'm Barkley, and you're a dog, okay? Now, I'm going to circle around my bed. I'm going to wag my tail because I'm so happy because I'm getting my nice new bed, Barkley. Hope you like this. And now I'm going to lie down because this is a very comfortable bed. Oh, and I've got my new toy.
Good boy. Woof.
Now, boy, am I comfortable. Oh, I got my new bum. Now I'm going to go to sleep, Barkley. Listen. Oh, am I... Barkley! Linda, would you get him up? I think he's got the... Linda, I think he's got the idea now. But would you... Oh, come on, Barkley. Barkley. Barkley really loves his new bed. Oh, you're welcome. I don't think you need to worry about Barkley sleeping on your couch anymore. Mm-hmm. Would you, do you want to go for a walk? Okay.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters H and U, and by the number 11. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.